Keep it calm, keep it straight. Yep. sorry.
I did laugh a lot.
Up.
When I was over here, the camera was like,
you'll have to believe any hand, but I don't want to get it this time.
Yeah. 10, 3, 2, 1.
great pull by the Bears. And a good catch by the heel man. And good defence from Frick. Number 99 for the Whites.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
And he's running out of time. He must be close to running out of time. And that is the stall out. Stall out! Stall out! Stall out! Frick, you got a shout. That was a stall out. The thrower ran out of time, used all of his 8 seconds without releasing the disc. Great defensive work by number 99, Jack Skipper. Peter Waitman on the disc. Pop to Scoob. Horrendous spice. Horrendous envy. God's game. And Jonas scores. Are you doing the score? Huh? Have you been doing it though?
Yeah, I have been doing it.
I feel like it's way more than 6-1. Yeah, 7.
Yeah, it must be
7-1 because they're 7. In fact, I think it's probably 9.
Possibly. I've been doing very well.
I mean, they get to win for longer. Do you guys reckon it's 7-1? I think it might be 9.
Huh. It could be 9-1 equally, because I've been doing the score.
No, they get more practice.
I mean, I'm sure about the one.
We're pretty sure about
the one. About the one.
I don't remember them scoring, to be fair.
They did score.
Go again.
Thank you.
enough, I can't see you.
Come on.